Oh, okay. Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him.
You're gonna be the sacrificial lamb to the house. There's gonna be a chainsaw.
Let me look at this thing.
Let me see that picture.
No, I'm making a video.
Oh, god damn it. I want a video.
I like how you said 37, not like 10.
Wait, what up? What'd you say?
There's at least a 37% chance.
Why? Why do you think that?
This is. Yo, we. Come.
Yo, what?
Go,
keep it going.
Yo, chill, what if this car stopped?
Wild, bro.
Yo.
This is where the bears be.
Send this in the group chat too.
Yo,
so they know.
Not what I was saying before. What if someone pops
there
up in the middle?
There is a 37%.
Very nice.
Mashallah. Yo, park it in a way so it's easy for them to.
Yo, wait.
Oops, sorry. I kicked the door open.
Yo!
Assalamu alaikum.
Yo,
this is nice.
Yeah. Oh, this is cool.
Oh, yo, they have a bathroom here too.
Oh, this is carpet.
But, yo, Moiz, we got enough firewood?
Do we have enough firewood?
Yeah, I don't think we have enough.
How was your journey getting here?
Yo, we vlogged a little bit of it. We went to Aladdin Pizza. We made a pit stop there. It was a 20-30 minute pizza.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleep.
Getting here,
go to sleep?
We were lost temporarily on mountain.
We were too.
East the road for a little bit.
We were too.
And we just drove down and eventually we found it.
Okay.
Yeah, we just got here. I know the time is 1:17.
Yo, we're gonna stick up.
Yeah.
The next. The next morning.
Just a couple of dudes being guys.
Oh, there we go. I'm recording. Oh, look, this is music video style. You're gonna like this. The way I'm recording now, you're gonna like this. You're gonna like it.
Okay, what are we having here, Chef?
We're having some burgers, sir. I just wanted you to see the brilliance. You ready?
Yeah. Look at this. Okay.
Now look.
Oh, okay. I like that hand motion.
That's how we do it?
All right, thank you, Chef. Thank you. Thank you for your time.
Hold on.
The next day.
Yeah.
All right.
So you know what's going on. We out here.
You got something to say? He's part of the New Balance tribe.
It's very similar to Brighton Beach, but very not fun. Really. But yeah.
This is random. Sir, do you want to tell us anything?
It's pretty cold. The water's pretty cold.
Okay. Yeah. Let's go to this guy.
It's a beautiful beach, you know. I wish there wasn't so many Indian people here, though.
God damn it.
I feel that they should stay in Pune, in Goa. This is America, you know what I mean?
Okay, sorry, that is very ignorant. Okay, bye. Sir, I'm going to take this, please. Is there anything you want to say about this beach?
That's a great grip! Wow!
Thank you. Wise words from a wise man.
Yeah. Guaranteed.
You know what that was? That was Lakers versus Heat last night. When you dig it, young, but he don't got it.
You got
LeBron James in the game.
Come here.
What is it, 20 years?
You see this?
It's not even my running.
I lose to the vet.
He needs someone to hold his hand right now.
I lose to the vet. It's cool. Hey, I take my L's humbly and gracefully.
Oh, you don't.
The man beat me. Yo. This guy, Kareem, sucking my...
Kareem! Vizishan! Moiz! Habib!
Oh, it's a crab. Let's eat crab.
What happened?
It's crab.
It's Mr. Crab. Dinner, bro. Take it home.
I feel like someone ate it already.
Yeah.
Alright, are you done?
Yeah, it's empty.
Every time they would see McDonald's.
Oh, Toll Plaza, you're right there.
I forgot what I was at.
Boston, you know me, up to no good. I got the Yankee on, you know, see? I'm in Boston, I got the Yankee on. Right now, we're on a mission to find a bathroom. So, me and Mateen, right there, you see Mateen? We went to Starbucks, the bathroom was closed. So I bought a refresher for nothing. I went to the bubble tea place, I bought a bubble tea for nothing. Because they didn't have a bathroom. So we're on to this other bubble tea place. See if they have a bathroom. Yeah. Besides that, but after that, we're gonna eat our shawarma. One we came over there. I got a lamb shawarma on rice.
You guys?
There you go.
Huh? You guys?
Okay, so I got my food. I got the lamb shawarma platter, rice platter.
There's lemonade too.
Let's open it and see what it looks like. See that? That's the tahini sauce, pickles, peppers, onions, with the za'atar seasoning, tomatoes, cucumbers, that's the lamb, that's the rice you see. So, yeah. Yo, what do you want to say to the Red Sox? Are you sure? What did I say? Please don't curse. I'll bleep it out. It's fine. I'm making wholesome family content, please. What do you want to say about the Red Sox, Derek?
Fuck Boston.
What?
Fuck Stop. Boston.
Okay. What do you want to say? What do you want to say about the Red Sox?
It was just too good.
What do you want to say about the Red Sox?
The fuck.
Nothing.
Tommy? What did I say? Please don't curse.
What did you say?
F.
You ain't Michael Jordan.
Mateen, what do you want to say about the Red Sox?
Yankees up.
Yeah. You know, say it.
You're no good, man.
Number one.
You bad guys. No good.
No good.
Too bad.
Too bad.
This number one.
This number
this,
one.
This one
yes.
good.
Yes.
This one good one. No good.
No good.
Is
that your boyfriend?
Yeah, that's my boyfriend.
Oh, that's cute.
You find the red light district?
That's beautiful.
Like, you can have a
date.
What do you want to say? You're the champ?
Yeah. I'm the champ.
Actually, I'm jumping there. I'll give you $10.
Can see market? I'm trying to find some corn chowder and some Boston creme.
Quincy Market. Right there. That's what I'm talking about.
Alright, he's going.
Alright, so we got the clam chowder and we got the Boston cream bar. Alright, so I'm trying the Boston cream bar right now.
Oh, you're trying the clam chowder.
Clam chowder.
Take number two.
Cut. I acquired the clam chowder and the Boston cream pie. You got something on your beard right there, bro.
Number five.
So crazy. Alright, so I'm trying the clam chowder. Alright, you see it? Alright, I'm gonna take one.
How does it taste?
Inshallah.
Very good, actually.
I'm gonna kill it. Starting tomorrow, the ice cream diet.
Yeah,
sure. Everybody,
hey,
what are you eating, Habib?
Alright, so how you doing, guys? I'm Moiz's friend. My name is Habib. I'm gonna try this Boston cream with the cream filling in the middle.
Say his YouTube channel.
And the cake between with the chocolate. My man over here got Pop Rocks. They're gonna pop in his mouth.
Watch this.
So let's cut it. Ooh, cream. Ooh.
If anybody wants that, bro.
Cream tastes good. Could be a little sticky.
Alright, so we have the Boston Harbor. Basically, this is the end of our trip. I thank you for being on this journey with me. We're going back to the car. We're at the Boston Harbor. You see this?
Boston
Harbor. Okay, and I have my coffee. We're going back to the car.
Got Provincetown Ferry over here.
We got the Provincetown Ferry. Ubed, take over right now.
All right. So हम अब वापस अपनी गाड़ी की तरफ जा रहे हैं और हम रात के 11-12 बजे तक लॉन्ग आइलैंड पहुंचेंगे और क्या हमने बड़ा मजा किया इधर what else we had a good time we made a biryani kadai what else some ande what else we had shawarma today correct
yeah
shawarma
yeah
and we had some we talked about a lot of stuff all right and
also we had clam chowder we had Boston cream pies
I had a Boston ice cream yeah you know Boston homemade and that's pretty much it aur abhi hum dil cha raha hai idhar chhlang mare na andar badi mazey ka
pani to dekho
pani dekho
aur ye jo hai bhai hamare inshallah I cannot
joke here. So I saw him one day. I was coming back, and we were in the cabin, in the room downstairs. Right? Is this going on anyway?
Yeah, it's going to vlog.
It's going on to the vlog.
Yeah.
Okay. We're not gonna say anything. He was cooking.
Yeah. Alright.
So bring it back to me. Alright. Thank you for watching. Bye.